guys and welcome back to my channel. My name is Rohan Kulkarni. This video is going to be a chesty workout with Aryan Khanna. I'm pretty sure most of you all know him because he's a pretty big part of the Indian fitness industry. He's become a friend of mine gradually because I meet him pretty often in the gym because we go at the same time. Before the workout, we have to go to college. Zainab and I have to go to college because our final exams are coming up. Apparently the teacher is going to give us some important details about the exam, so we need to go. It's currently 7 a.m. I'm going to work out with Aryan at around 4:30 or 5. Apparently it's just really cold, but I like the winter. Both of us like winter much more than summer. So it's hoodie season. And now we're going to go to college and meet you all probably in college or after college. Oh, it's so foggy. I don't think you can see it on camera, but I love this road though. This road is really pretty. What a view. Guys, I'm not sure if you actually realize how hectic it is for us to travel to college every day. Our college is like an hour, 45 minutes to an hour away.
And I'm always driving.
Oh. Okay. Bus. Because especially the, so we have college from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. on certain days with a 5-hour gap in the middle. So basically we have like a 7:30 class till 9:30.
Basically we're stuck in Vimannagar for 14 hours of our day.
Yeah, we're stuck in a different area away from our house for the majority of the day with God knows like nothing to do. Honestly nothing to do. We just go to like our friend Sia's house and we just chill.
Probably do the same today.
Yeah, we'll probably do the same today. Like it's like an everyday thing. Yeah, it's like it's pretty hectic, and especially we have a class on Tuesday and Thursday from 5 to 7 in the evening. So 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. When we leave college, it's like a rush hour. So everyone's coming back from their office and like whatever job or wherever they're coming from, and it's like the traffic is so bad that last time we took 3 hours to reach home. I was driving. I remember we had left college at around 7:15?
I think so, yeah.
7 or 7:15, something like that. And we reached home at 10:30 and she reached home at 10:45.
Legit no one here. There's like,
there's
barely anyone here.
I'm here, bro.
The teacher is late. We are literally on time and the teacher is late. Apparently there are 4 presentations today, 4 groups are presenting today, and after that she's gonna give some important announcement. So we are waiting.
Where I felt like I was about to be trampled.
Alright, what's up guys, we just came back home, just finished my lunch. I ate one part of the sandwich because I was very hungry, but then I remember that I had to record my meal, so I record the other part of the sandwich. It was 180 grams of chicken and 2 slices of bread with some lettuce and tomatoes. I'm probably meeting Aryan by around 4:30 or 5. We've eaten a pretty good meal, so hopefully the pump is insane. So I'll see you all at the gym. What do you want to start with?
I'm doing pull. Y'all are doing push. He's doing both.
Chest back,
yeah. I'm doing.
He's doing
both, sir.
Okay, I'll do chest back.
I'll start.
Chest back incline. And tricep.
Incline. First incline.
And cable. 40 for how many reps?
I got 37.9.
With a 40 for 4. Last time this guy squatted me, I got 37.9. 4.9. I remember. And then I got, the next the time one. I did it, I got for 4 because I was sick or something.
Today's your day.
Let's go. Actually, how many reps I
get? Hey, come down, skinny. No.
I
can't breathe when you're holding me down. You said you hate me. I know you're just staring out with all your problems. Stop about talking to me. Cause it's toxic, exhausting, honestly. Done with all of the games that you play with my brain. No, you ain't. And I say that I'm going insane. You love when you raise you up. That I never change. And I said,
them treasure glitter for pretenders. Been searching quite intensive. Didn't find your love yet. Tell me why you hide it. Are you really blind enough to see the love between us? Cause I'm not really dumb enough to stay and keep on fighting. Do I have to hear this much of
have to get this long to get it. Do I have to go this far to break it? I wonder if the flames will make me free. Cause when I'll be surrounded, I'll be calm. I'll feel the burning presence, I'll be warm. And I won't even care if you've got no clue. There's no more you can do, cause you got to. Used to my love, used to my love, used to my love. Shake off my lashes. There's no trace of tears yet. Dried up from the ashes. You're crawling through the masses, begging for forgiveness, but you better pass me. Are you really blind enough to see the love between us? Cause I'm not really dumb enough to stay and keep on fighting. Do I have to smile this much to fake it?
Very nice. Why is everyone recording each other?
This is like a Spider-Man beam.
This is like the fucking Inception.
You know that Spider-Man shit.
Record was pretty good. Got a 10 on 10 pump. Just got it back. He did back. We did chest and back. First time I've done chest and back. Or
how was the pump?
Bro, I was like, yeah.
Chest plus back plus
arm.
Bro,
everything was pumped, bro. Chest, arms, back, ass, everything was pumped, bro. Okay. Yeah. Especially that, the worst was that drop set.
Yeah, drop set.
Worst was the drop set.
Last talk got bahut crazy. Tha. Maine Rohan ko drop set karwaya. So we started with, so he did 37 for 9. And then I made him do 32.5 for 5.
Yeah.
Uske baad 25 till failure. Fir 20 till failure. And failure ke baad bhi, I would help him for concentric or eccentric. Wo khud kar raha tha. So that was damn intense.
He was chilling, bro. He was doing his back. Yeah. He was chilling.
Nice
he didn't do anything. He was so nicely chilling, bro. Chalo, anyways.
See you, bro.
See you.
See you tomorrow morning.
So for dinner, we have 200 grams of chicken, 180 grams of rice, and some bengan bharta. It's a pretty Maharashtrian way of making bengan bharta. This meal is made by mom, of course. So guys, just finished my meal, and the workout rating was definitely a 10 on 10. Aryan literally killed me with their incline dumbbell drop set. I don't think I've ever done an incline dumbbell drop set, or I'm not sure though, but this one really killed me. We did 32.5 for 5 reps, then 25 till failure and 20 till failure. But when I reached failure on 20, Aryan helped me with the concentric part of the movement, whereas that he helped me push it up for 5 more reps, where I had to control the eccentric part of the movement, where I had to control the weight down like slowly, and that really killed me. But the pump was amazing. And then after the set, we spoke about like willpower, where he was saying this kind of a set really shows your willpower, because you feel like you can't do it, but then when you finally do it, you feel really good about yourself. It was amazing, the workout. We did chest and back. Chest and back, the workout was pretty good. I've never tried chest and back though, but the pump is pretty amazing. Like, you, everything is pumped. Your entire upper body is pumped. Your arms, chest, back, everything is pumped. So I felt really good. And looking at their bodies, I was like, bro, I need to do better. I have made certain improvements, but I'm not on their level yet. And I obviously need to reach their level and keep progressing in the future. So if you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. Please turn your bell notifications on so that you can get notified every time I upload. And I'll be uploading once a week. I'm planning to stay consistent on YouTube. So please help me out by liking this video. It really helps the channel grow, and please subscribe too. See you all next time. Have a safe day or night, and bye.